Clive Tilsley, and with Andy Townsend here, it's one of the qualifiers for the 2014 World Cup.
Important match, Clive, looking forward to it.
It's a beautiful day here, bright and sunny.
Yeah, fabulous weather, let's hope we get a similar game.
Firstly, playing of the national anthems of Switzerland and Iceland. There are World Cup qualifying games taking place today. All of the players in action here are part of the greatest show on planet football. There's nothing quite like it, Andy.
Nothing like it at all, Clive, but they've got to get the right result in this match. This one is really important.
Switzerland are not one of the glamour nations of European football, but they were one of the most impressive European qualifiers.
Yeah, they have. They've actually got a lot better in recent years. And again, not necessarily too many standout individuals, but a good, solid team ethic.
Started. Looks a good one. Defender blocked it. They'll need to do better than that. Well, intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Gudmundsson. Got a good understanding, these two. Sigurðsson. Side, I'm afraid. I think he knew it. Couldn't check the run.
That run was far too blatant. He's just not going to get in like that.
Finn Bogason. That ball here is terrific defending.
Oh, well, it was a speculative effort, but it almost surprised the keeper.
You know, Clive, I'm not so sure the goalkeeper had that one covered. That was only just wide.
Neither about to give the ball up. Rodriguez. In low. Wants to get it to Shaqiri.
Got in the way of it.
Sigurðsson. Bjarnason.
Little ball played in. Real chance. Great block.
Oh! Tries a shot.
Goodison.
Gudmundsson.
So important to keep possession.
He can't keep it in. They just wouldn't allow him time or space. Good defending. Gunnarsson. It's Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Stocker.
Big chance. Oh, the goalkeeper got to that very well. It was a well-hit shot. Good position here. Keeper reached it. Ball still there.
Good interception. Alive to the danger. Xhaka. Headed away. Gudmundsson. Sigurðsson. Inlay.
Lichtsteiner.
Sigurðsson. Rodriguez. Seferovic. Switzerland attacking.
Well, that was a little optimistic, shall we say.
Yeah, rushed it, snatched it, and there were far better options around him.
Gunnarsson.
Sigurðsson. Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for. Inlay. Sigurðsson. Bjarnason.
Someone's unmarked. Gudjonsson. It's a goal! Superb header. Got everything right. Couldn't have made it better. How many times has he done that for this team? They're a one-man team at times.
The hardest thing to do on the pitch is put that ball in the net. And this guy does it time and time again.
We can have a closer look at that, Andy.
Underway again. It's now 1-0.
Place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Back in the safe hands of the goalkeeper.
Stocker. Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence.
Hard to find a way through.
Possibilities here.
Good keeping, importantly held it.
Looking to win the ball back. Stocker. Sigurðsson. Picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together?
Xhaka.
Ballon Bayrami. Shaqiri. Lichtsteiner.
Hard time in this one. And would you believe it? It's Iceland who are ahead.
I've enjoyed that, Clive. I don't know about you, but it's close and both sides have had plenty of the ball. They're knocking it around well. More of the same, please, in the second half.
managers have had the chance to sort out one or two things. Here we go again. Sigurðsson. Alert play there, had to make the interception. Seferovic. Refs allowed Switzerland the advantage here.
Inlay.
Tries a shot, swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. Sigurðsson, Bjarnason, didn't time the run, there's a flag, offside.
Well, that's a good decision, but it was a poor run, wasn't it, really?
Rodriguez. Pass and move, good stop.
Inlay.
Stocker.
Xhaka.
But team's trying to make progress down the flanks.
Rodriguez.
Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game.
Bjarnason.
Has been deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him.
Inlay.
Xhaka. The two of them combining. Zemaili.
Seferovic. Rodriguez.
Inlay. Great defending, that's him all over.
Xhaka. Sigurðsson.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
Lichtsteiner
gives it and gets it back.
Seferovic.
Put offside. It's gone a bit early.
Well, that run's too blatant. He's gone far too early.
You saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Escaped his man.
Inlay.
Gunnarsson.
Finn Bogason.
Has it back straight away.
Inlay.
Ref blown, and this could be really dangerous. It's yellow. He's not going to get away with that.
Look at his teammates, they're quite rightly saying, why are you giving free kicks away in that sort of area? It's a dangerous situation.
Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. I'm not sure. Keep it in well. Never quite know what's coming at a free kick.
They need a goal from somewhere, maybe this corner.
Shaqiri. Have a chance. He's got an equaliser. It was only a matter of time. The keeper's been too busy to hold out alone. A goal was inevitable.
He could just do with a wee bit more help from some defenders around him.
Look at the way he controls that drive, and he keeps that down hard and low along the floor. Goalkeeper, no chance.
As we were, that makes it 1-1. Look at Switzerland here. Look at this now. Vital interception there. There was danger developing. Substitution here, the manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. Zemaili. There's a flag here, is there? Yes, there is. Flag's up. Xhaka, Bayrami, Switzerland attacking, wants to get it to Shaqiri, really important clearance. Gudmundsson,
there's a certain telepathy between those two.
Sigurðsson. Shaw.
We're inside the last 10 minutes, well inside the last 10 minutes.
Inlet. You won't stroke this man off the ball easily. Chance here. Headed out of danger. Bjarnason. Shaw.
Just doesn't pay to predict games like this. So little to choose between the teams.
Sigurðsson.
Teams changing things round a little here.
Danielsson.
The fourth official signalling 3 minutes of time added on.
Dermich. Finn Bogason. The 90 minutes are up, and there is just nothing to choose between them. Still level.